I'm currently in Kennebunkport, where search and rescue teams are searching for two men in their 20s. Now, it's hard to tell with the sun out here, but multiple boats and canoes have been searching the area, as well as a seaplane that's been going around searching for Zachary Wells and Prescott Wright. The two men went missing late Wednesday night. That's when they were last seen, and they haven't shown up Thursday or Friday for their classes at a local boating school. Now, we'll have more information coming up on this story tonight at 6 and what the game warden says they've been doing in the last few days. Reporting in Kennebunkport, Aly Myles, News 8.